Two, I'm a teacher time. Today we're learning about volcanoes. I want to make all about volcanoes. Look.
Yay!
This is my favorite page.
Because it has all sorts of different volcanoes.
Yeah, I got a great idea. Let's go and see if volcanoes are close.
Oh,
take me to Alua.
Wow, we're here in Hawaii.
Wow, look at that volcano.
Isn't it so big? Did you know where the word volcano came from?
The name came from Roman god of fire.
Wow.
The Roman god of fire is called Vulcan, like volcano. Isn't that cool? Volcanoes can be found all over the world.
Do you know how many volcanoes are in Earth?
500. That's a lot. Do you want to see some lava? Take me to the lava.
Wow! Look at the lava there. It's very, very hot. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. You get burned.
Lava comes out of the volcano.
It starts with magma deep in the Earth's crust. Then it blows up and it explodes so high. Volcanic ash blows up in the sky. Really, really hot. It can fly up to 30 kilometers to space. Do you know some other planets have volcanoes in our solar system?
Venus has a lot of volcanoes.
1 million. The distant little most active volcano. So that means they're erupting right now. Do you know how many volcanoes are on the moon now? 400. That's a lot of volcanoes. But Earth has more volcanoes. 1,500. But not all of them are active. Only some of them. I think I have to go back home now. This is getting a bit dangerous. The lava is coming closer to me. See you later. Bye. Look. We're back in Singapore. My garden's by the bay. And do you think those look upside down volcano trees?
I think so.
Next time on Amber Teacher Time, we're going to learn about sharks. Fun with my video. See you then.